I bring you a message today from the people of Ireland. I have come to tell you that our republic still lives. Our republic that you have helped us to build up.